human rights lawyer Femi Falana says grazing routes never existed in southern Nigeria and there is nothing to recover. He was reacting to a report that the Federal Ministry of Agriculture and Rural Development was intent on recovering grazing routes for pastoralists across Nigeria. The senior advocate of Nigeria, region federal authorities cannot possibly be searching for grazing routes to recover in the southern part of the country because none ever existed. He also said, contrary to Muhammadu Buhari's claim, there is no gazette establishing grazing routes for herders in Nigeria. President Buhari stoked fresh controversy on the herders crisis in Nigeria when he publicly said he had directed the Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice Abubakar Malami to dust up an alleged gazette allocating grazing routes to herders across the country.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.